Alright, what's up people? It's Zane back again for DFEZ Customs. Got a bit of footage here from 4th Pub's 150th birthday celebrations. It's a bit of a long video, so sit back in the couch, have a couple of beers, and watch our shenanigans. And have a happy new year.
Can you just grab the slab out of the back of your car?
Is that...
Is there... Have you got something black to sit in there?
Excuse me?
It was a quick 3.5 hour drive from Hobart to the northwest coast of Tassie, not including a few pit stops on the way. So a fair drive, especially considering Zaxxon only just fixed his car. Hopefully nothing breaks on it during the weekend. Fingers in my ears, sing a la-dee-da-dee-da. I want a scratch, so I pray for an itch. It doesn't work like that. Life's not linear. Have I been saying that I'll cut it out? I want it like I was so proud. So long. Watch me live with it and make it out. Everything comes back around, baby.
About a crack.
He's
about
thirsty. He's thirsty.
Thirsty work.
Saison?
Yeah.
Is that gonna stay there?
Please don't pour it on the speaker. That's all I can say.
More approved, right?
No.
Probably.
No.
Oh.
Combining streams. Don't cross streams,
that's
boys.
That's a massive meow. A whole different shit on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Meow, Mook, Mook. The rules are as follows. At the beginning of each round, every player pours as much or as little as they wish of their drink into the play cup. Each player then places their index and their middle finger onto the rim of the play cup. Player 1 then starts the round by saying loudly, Meow, Mook, Mook, followed by a number from 0 to the total amount of fingers that are on the rim. At that split second, each player must make the decision to either leave both fingers on, take one off, or take both off. If player one fails to guess the correct amount of fingers left on, the game continues to the left. However, if he does manage to correctly guess, then he takes a finger off and gets to leave it off for the rest of the game. The objective is to be the first player to have all fingers off the cup.
The beer's gonna make them fart.
Yeah, the beer's probably the worst part of it.
No, this is at least
two.
Yeah, two. Oh, already ready.
I can't even move, I'm stuck.
Can someone tell us the rules?
No, we've already done it. I'll just link back to the Great Escape video. Same crew as well.
Yeah,
same crew, the best
back
crew.
All right,
who's not first? Mook, Mook. Four.
That's four.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Meow, Mook, Mook. Three.
I'm not doing shit, I hope you know. Meow, Mook, Mook. Four.
Meow, Mook, Mook. Five.
That was five, isn't it?
That was six.
Oh, okay. Meow, Mook, Mook, three.
Ooh, the pano. Jesse will be
sing with me. Meow, Mook, Mook, four.
Meow, Mook, Mook, four.
Three. Meow, mook, mook, four.
Nice.
No, that was four.
Meow, mook, mook,
four.
Meow, mook, mook,
three.
Meow, mook, mook,
five.
Meow, mook,
mook,
four.
Oh,
boy.
2v2.
Meow, mook, mook,
none.
Yes. Meow, mook, mook,
one.
Meow, mook, mook.
Your
dog.
Meow, mook, mook, one.
Meow, mook, mook, three.
Yeah! Meow, mook, mook, two.
Oh! Don't cut your lips.
Wow.
No, that's a meow, mook, mook cup.
Oh, yeah, true. Lie.
Yeah!
Alright. Okay, I'm liking this, you know, feel free to come closer. Feel free to dance. Feel free to get those beers into you, alright? Summer, what? I can feel it.
Sumner! Sumner, these nuts!
Yeah, alright.
So now you're a beers guy, so $20 versus $10 and we've
cheers to beers.
I don't give a fuck and I think too much. I'd rather be your woman than just keep my mouth shut.
Seasoning, boys.
That's our point, the hot plate.
It's not even sizzly.
I might put a fresh gas in here.
You can put it in the car.
I'm fucking clever.
Hold on, leaking. Beautiful. Now we're cooking with gas. Get that fucking thing out of my
mouth. Don't come back. Just go.
You're lucky you don't have your fucking
Velma called it. Velma called it about us all.
If you had a wicked camper van here, I'll be tagging that shit.
Alright, let's vlog on and vlog off. Mate.
Fuck you all to hell.
Meow mook 3. Oh, okay boys.
Meow mook 5.
Meow mook mook 8.
Oh. Meow mook mook 7.
Meow mook mook 5.
Meow mook mook 3.
Meow mook mook 3.
Ooh.
Meow mook mook 4.
Ooh. Meow mook mook 2.
Meow mook mook 3.
I didn't find any.
That would have been 3 if there was 3 on there.
Meow mook 4.
That was 5!
Hey!
What the?
What in the beginning?
Meow mook mook 2.
Meow mook mook 2.
Fuck! Meow mook mook 3.
Fuck!
Meow mook mook 2.
Meow mook mook 2.
Meow mook mook 1.
Meow mook mook 4.
Meow mook mook 2.
Ooh!
Meow mook mook 1.
Oh.
Meow mook mook 1.
Oh.
Meow mook mook 2.
Oh.
What the fuck is this?
This is some Japanese artist called
Money.
It's called
Save
Masayoshi Takanama. Takanaka.
You're so racist.
Wait. Oh. Shit, is it not downloaded? Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
Dude, where's my DACA?
Your mate's over there. Tell someone who else is parking.
Asleep in the fourth river. It's Michael White right next to you. Michael White. 100%. Fun.
Thank you. Everyday's nuts.
This is why you have musicians.
I'm not impressed.
I don't have any glasses.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I need my reading glasses.
I don't know. I'm just an old woman having a good time.
That's good. Have a good time.
Because this next song, I mean, I'm just going to go wild.
Captain?
Wild!
Again.
So this is my pillow here.
Fuck, bastard. Look at that shit.
Looks like you're not sleeping well.
Yeah, how did you know?
Fucking bastard, man.
When you got your pillow back finally.
What the fuck is that?
When you finally got your pillow back, you dropped it.
What the fuck is
that? Dropped it on your way into the house.
That's not a pillow.
Yeah, it was too hard. I put too much
air. It's a pancake.
So I let some out this morning and then I had my head on the floor.
We're fucking Maltese. Fat so bad.
That has to be bullshit.
Yeah, it's not. Could you imagine Fat Soden seeing a Maltese? It'd be all over it. Like,
so many close ups.
Oh, fuck off. I'm sick of this shit already. I'm going home.
Where's your home?
How do you get to your home? Describe the road. Wait, no, hold on. I live in Tassie.
Can you describe the road?
No.
Can you describe the first corner, like the
so corner? So, that's my house right there.
Lean right back there. So we can see your shirt.
My house right there.
Right
there. There's like a corner that goes uphill around the mountain down the hill.
What speed were you doing when you were around
there? Oh, probably two.
Wait, your nan's
right there. No, she's a hairdresser. Fuck off, stuff, dog cunt.
Start again.
What do you have to say for yourself?
He's shuffling these cars. Big. That's
gonna be the best. That is literally the best close up you'll ever get.
That was fucked.
You would have done it. You would have done it. I don't know who you are, but you would have done it.
I wish oxygen tasted like apple pie because that is amazing. I need to get a scuba tank full of apple pie vape juice. I reckon it'll go off like a...
Yeah, actually, just
sucking
the E-juice.
Hey, fourth, how you doing?
My cock sucking throat hurts.
birthday is tonight, midnight. Let's fucking go. Happy birthday, Fourth.
Turn it down. My ears hurt.
This is the Democracy Manifest.
And what is the charge?
Eating a meal.
A succulent Chinese meal.
Back up in the hell, my. What do you know? Anyway, thank God for you, my little daisy chain. You caught me just before too late. I made a hole in the driveway.
Backstory for this next clip. One of our friends is lucky enough to work with some of the people who helped put on this event, so we got asked to go up on stage with a heap of other people and have a dance around for the second last band of the event, which was Holy Holy. So this is it.
I'm gonna be real right now.
X-ray sunset.
Do you need it? Do you want it? And you can't find where you get it. And you feel it when you want it. But you can't find, and you can't find. How could you go?
Dear, oh dear, oh dear.
The look on Zach's face.
Starter motor's cooked, so we might get you to pull us back and we'll try and bump start.
The starter motor's dead, isn't
it? Yeah, starter
motor's
dead.
Fucking hell. Bloody ZD's everywhere.
How did you diagnose it that quick without replacing parts? Well, it's probably not the starter motor, it's probably something else.
I've moved the butte behind.
Yeah.
What the fuck's this man doing?
Yeah.
Why?
Isn't this exactly what happened on the East Coast?
Your whole run up, you gotta hit the rocks.
Now don't turn it off.
Beautiful.
I just leave it running until our trip. Nah, he's gonna do that so he uses his reduction. Yeah. Keep it running until the Tassie trip.
Yeah.
Literally drive out of here onto the road.
Good job.
All right. See you, Sorrel.
See you, Sorrel. All
right. That's the end of the video. Go and watch some of our other ones. They're just as poorly made as this one. And stay tuned for more content in the future. Peace out.